American clown. Queen Latifah, Fessy. All right, and the Golden Globe goes to... Lady Gaga, American Horror Story Hotel.
This is Lady Gaga's first win and first nomination. She wins her Golden Globe tonight for her role of the Countess in American Horror Story Hotel.
Cher in that John Patrick Shanley film Moonstruck right now. It's like one of the greatest moments of my life. I have to thank Ryan Murphy. You're just a wonderful human being. And you have believed in me so much and been such a good friend to me. Thank you to my wonderful cast. I love you guys so much. You're my family forever. I have to thank Matt Bomer. And I got to thank Dennis O'Hare and Angela Bassett and Cheyenne Jackson, Finn Wittrock, Chloe Sevigny, Evan Peters. I could go through the entire cast because you're all so talented, and because of you, I was able to shine, I guess. So thank you for sharing your talent with me. I wanted to be an actress before I wanted to be a singer, but music worked out first. To my family, my mother, my father, my sister Natalie, I love you so much. I have to thank my team. You guys pick me up every single day, and the things I put my body through and my mind through when I'm working, it makes me like a child. I can't even do things on my own, and you allow that, and you take care of me, and you help me to explore my creativity in ways that I never thought I could. Thank you, Brad Falchuk. Thank you, Brad Beaker, Michael Uffendahl, Michael Goy, and Lonnie Peristere, my amazing directors. Thank you. I'm truly speechless. I really am truly speechless. Thank you so much.